it's ever. You truly have a mind suited to detect.
It says here that Meredith had a fascination with the Napoleon Wars for much of life.
And you are attracted to connection with the Lady Gerard stories.
Exactly. The influence of Meredith led to the doctor writing the Gerard stories at first instance, especially to his friends.
Which leads you to the conclusion that.
That was the doctor's interest in Meredith being. Surely it is no coincidence that a man with such a passion for writing should end up in the very city that one time or other was home to Charles Dickens, Rudyard Kipling, and H.G. Wells.
So, what did that mean? That great maritime city of Portsmouth is in itself a clue in our investigation.
Yes. Our attempt to discover the whereabouts of Portsmouth Doctor.
See, the sun is peace before the day is out.